Piccadillee!
Hi friends, it's Kika here, and today we're gonna have an animal Easter egg hunt. We're gonna try to find all these animals in the alphabet. Ready? Let's start looking. God, I think I found the first one. Whoa! It's a bunny! Oh, how cute! The bunny starts with B, B. B, very nice. Let's see what else we can find. Oh, I found another one. This one's in a yellow egg. And look, we have a jellyfish. Jellyfish starts with J, J. J, good job. Come on, let's see what else we can find. Look, right here. This one's a blue egg. Wow, we have a surprise. They're bubbles. What do bubbles start with? B, B. B, just like bunny. Good job. Come on. This is an orange egg. Orange. Oh, and it has a pig. You know what sound pigs make? And what letters do they start with? P, P. Pig. Starts with a P. Let's see what else we can find. Wow. Roar! It's a tiger. Roar! Tigers are orange with black stripes. And tigers start with T, T, T. T, good job. Look, there's one hidden in this tree. It's a gold egg. I wonder what surprise is inside. Wow, what animal is this? Good job, it's a zebra. You can tell by its black and white stripes. And zebras start with Z, Z, Z. Good job. Here we have an alligator. Whoa. Alligators start with the letter A. Ah, A, that's right. And alligators are reptiles and they can swim underwater. A yellow bunny. And let's see what's inside. Whoa, it's a horse. Horses start with H. Good job. Let's see what else we can find. We found a green egg. What's inside the green egg? It's an iguana. Iguanas start with the letter I. And they're green. A green iguana. Here we found a purple egg. How cool. It's a green frog. Frog. Starts with the letter F. And frogs make the sound ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Let's see what else we can find. Ribbit, ribbit. Oh, here's one. A yellow egg this time. And it has a quail. Quail. Quail starts with the letter Q. Good job. Oh, here's one. It's a blue bunny. Roar! Roar! It's a lion. Lions start with the letter L. L. And lions are the king of the jungle. You can tell by their big hair. Now we have a pink egg. Pink. Whoa! Snake. Snake. A snake starts with the letter S. And they make the S sound. Cool. Where are the other eggs? Can we find any more? Wow! Here's one. Oh, and it has a giraffe. A giraffe starts with the letter G, 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 G. That's right. And a giraffe is one of the tallest animals. Look how long his neck is. That's a tall animal. See what else we can find. We found some roosters. You know what sound roosters make? Cock-a-doodle-doo. Roosters start with the letter R. Roosters. A pink egg. And it has a hammerhead shark. Sharks swim in the ocean. And they start with the letter S. Good job. Do you see any more eggs? Oh, there's one. What animals do we have in here? A camel and a cow. Camel and cow. C, that's right. They both start with the letter C. Camel and cow. Friends, do you see any more Easter eggs? Let's keep looking. Wow! I found a big one! What surprise can be inside? It's an elephant! Elephant starts with the letter E. Do you know what sound elephants make? If you get your trunk and you blow, that's an elephant. Whoa, found another one. And it's a surprise. We have Play-Doh. Whoa. How fun. I love Play-Doh. Can you guys cup your hands together and make binoculars and help me find some more Easter eggs? Whoa, I found one. It's a purple egg. Ooh. And it has an owl. Owls start with the letter O. And you know what sound they make? Woo, woo, woo. How cute. Do you see any more eggs around? Wow, we found a pink egg. And it has a yak. Yak starts with yeah, yeah. Why? Good job. Let's see what else we can find. Whoa! That was fast. What do we have here? It's an X-ray fish. Can you say X-ray fish? X-ray fish starts with an X. X. What other eggs can we find around here? Another pink egg. This one has a vulture. It starts with the letter V. Good job. Look, friends, we found another one. We found a pink egg. It's a narwhal. Narwhal. Narwhal starts with the letter N. Good job. Did you know narwhals have horns just like unicorns? But their horn is actually a tooth. And that tooth can grow to 10 feet long. Can you imagine? That's a big tooth. Let's see what else we can find. I found a blue one. A blue egg. Inside the blue egg is a kangaroo. Kangaroo starts with the letter K. K. That's right. And kangaroos are from Australia. Look, he has a baby. What other animals can we find? Let's hop like a kangaroo. Do you see any more eggs? Let's put our binoculars on and look.
Look, look.
Wow, there's one right in this tree. It's a pink egg. And what's inside of the pink egg? It's a wolf! Wolves start with the letter W. W. Do you know what sound wolves make? Wolves make the sound I wonder what other animals we have left. Do you see any more eggs? Let's look high and let's look low. And there's one egg. It's a green egg. Let's find out what's inside. It's a dog. Dog. Dog starts with the letter D. D. Look, one more. A yellow egg. And it has a pink. Monkey. How cute. What sound do monkeys make? Good job. Hey friends. Thanks for helping me find all of those Easter egg animals. That was so much fun. Let's see all of the cards that we found and get a surprise. So we found X-ray fish. We also found the iguana, quail, vulture, and yak. Let's get a surprise. Good job on finding all of those Easter eggs and those five cards that we found. This is our gift. Good job!
Piccadillee!